At about three times the length of a modern-day great white shark, the extinct megalodon is the largest known shark to ever exist. Megalodons lived roughly 23 to 3.6 million years ago in nearly every corner of the ocean. They preferred warmer waters and used shallow water ecosystems for nurseries. Megalodons were top predators, eating a diverse array of prey like whales, seals, and sea turtles. Many whale fossils have gashes from megalodon teeth, or in some cases an entire tooth is found embedded in the whale bone. Megalodons had skeletons mostly made of cartilage. It is very difficult for cartilage to fossilize, so much of what we know about megalodons comes from their teeth and vertebrae. Sharks constantly shed their teeth and replace them with new ones. Their teeth can be found scattered on coastal beaches. The proposed shape of a megalodon is based on the anatomy of living sharks, and many current models are highly debated for accuracy. It is likely that they grew between 50 and 60 feet long. Megalodon teeth could reach over 7 inches long. The exact reason that megalodons went extinct is unknown. One hypothesis that possibly contributed to their extinction is the appearance of the great white shark as the new competition for juvenile megalodons. Another proposition is that the megalodon was unable to adapt to the changing ocean conditions, like cooler waters and a shift in prey distribution. Megalodon teeth weren't properly identified until the 1600s because they were previously thought to be the petrified tongues of dragons. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.